Hey guys, what's going on? Happy New Year to everyone who is watching the channel and also other channels. Okay, may this year bring a very happiness than previous years, I hope. So that being said, let's jump into my vlog. This is just the vlog, not very full-length tutorials. I will do after a week because of my exams. These rocks are just for practice. Okay, today we are going to do this Stack Overflow with jump ESP instruction. Okay, let me read here. This is the code and website. I am following these tutorials. So here is the method we are going to do. Jump to a register that points to the shellcode. Within this technique, you basically use a register that contains the address where the shellcode resides and put that address in instruction pointer. Okay, fine. And finally, jump to the register that pointing to our shellcode. Simply, it means that a register having our shellcode hosted starting at that register. So, if we make instruction pointer making jump to that instruction, our shellcode gets executed. Alright, I think you got this method, and we are going to do this. Let's get started.